Hi, my name is Brian. Today we're making a bookmark. So the first step is to take the top and bend it to the bottom. And then the next step is to fold one side to the other side. And then unfold the folds that you made and take a scissor and cut them out. So there's a total of 4 squares. And then take one square and leave the other squares and fold and take one corner and fold it, but do not let it touch the corner. And then take your scissor again and cut the bottom part. And then take your corner and bend it so it touches the one corner, this corner, and also take the other corner and bend it so it touches the corner, that exact same corner, and then unfold the folds you made, and then take the bottom corner and only flip one and bend it to the top, and then take these corners, fold them in, and then take also the other corner and fold it in. So you make a bookmark. So this is how you make a bookmark. And you can draw whatever you want to draw on the bookmark. This is the book that I bought from school. And I will take this bookmark and put it in one of the pages on the corners. And look, it fits on the corner. And then you can take it up. And then this, you can draw whatever you want. And this is one I made. And I drew a Charizard on it. It's a Pokemon. So this is how you make a bookmark. It's a very easy bookmark. Bye-bye.